So the new Season 9 ranked grind begins. And the first game back, we got a win today. Starting off, I think it's Silver 2, could be wrong. But got to use the Bocek Bow, and I enjoyed it. Very, very good weapon. It's a rewarding weapon to use, especially at short range when you land your shots. Although I struggled over the medium to long distance, as you'll see in the video today. But I think with a scope and a bit more practice, I think this weapon could be a very good medium range. Definitely a very solid secondary, especially if you like quick fire it at short range with no scope. It'll probably be a good backup to like maybe an R301 or flatline. But let me know your thoughts on the Bocek Bow and enjoy the video. Thank
Hostile
you.
Close.
Get ready, it's zipline time.
Reload. Down one.
Enemy over there.
Reloading. Enemy out.
Contact with target. Half the squad. We just eliminated the whole squad. Exciting.
Good kid.
Reloading.
Evo shield here. Level 3.
Recharging shields.
They haven't died, so that's always good.
Making contact with enemy.
Taking damage over here. Recharging shields.
Where'd they go? Huh? Let's go hunt them. Yes.
We just
taking fire, bro.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Contact with target. Opening fire on the enemy. Contact with target.
Don't shield out.
Oh no, this is awful.
I killed an enemy.
No way. Shouldn't
one down. Miss. 1 minute till range. I'm getting shot. Firing.
Yes, let's go. It's good fun.
You are the Apex Champions.